Hi guys, so the time is now 10:34. Today is Saturday, January 17th, and I work in a few hours, but I usually like to take the bus out early for all my shifts and stuff, so yeah. And it's a little bit rush again, and I woke up way earlier than this, and so I just slept in again, and so yeah, it's gonna be a little bit time crunch again. And so, I finally managed to get my YouTube Creator Studio app to work. I was tweeting to Steve from Steve Vlogs about it. And so I kept on trying and trying and trying all week long. It was stopped working for me for a whole week. It just automatically signed me out. And I pretended to start up a new account, and somehow it forced its way back in, and so I'm good on again. The YouTube Creator Studio app, when it works, it's very good when you are on the go, and especially for YouTubers like us. I think you have to log into Google Plus to reply to comments on the go, but I don't, so I can approve comments throughout the day when I'm away from my PC desktop, so that's very, very nice. And so, yeah, and I slept in late again last night because I was watching a ghost show, and I was so scared because they were actually reciting some of the spells or something. And one of the other ghost shows that at work, like whenever they say the spells, they bleep it out because they don't want to affect your home when you view it on TV. But this TV show I watched last night, they did not bleep out the spell. So I was so scared when I was watching it. I got so scared that I just gave up and I just X'd out of it halfway through and I went to bed. I don't know if that's true or not, but so yeah. And nothing much else too exciting today. I'm gearing up for my day off tomorrow. So excited. Like, this is my third Downton Abbey episode that I can watch uninterrupted. And I'm off tomorrow and I'm so ready for it. And my gosh, Lady Mary is getting naughty this season. Yes, she is. And if you haven't gotten to Downton Abbey, like, I did not really get into it until season 4 because my work, Lisa, got me into it. And so I was bored one day and I was watching it and I realized one of the characters were from Harry Potter as well. If you want to know who it is, you gotta go check it out yourself. So Downton Abbey season 5 episode 3 tomorrow on Sunday on PBS. In Calgary, we get the Seattle PBS station, so we get it at 9 o'clock. So, our time, so you just look up your TV program, I'm not sure. So, yep, and so nothing much else exciting to share, and I'll see you guys later. This darn it tea kettle, all this, since last Christmas I got this, this thingamajiggers, it always falls out on me. And I never know how to fit this back, but I know it's just a 2-second job when Matthew fixes it. So, again, I'm just gonna leave it there on the table. Whatever, I'm so annoyed right now. Hi guys, I'm home now, and so I was off a little bit. I hanged out at work for a little bit. And so now I'm home now, and I got Matthew to make some dinner. And the evidence suggests that I asked for, I ordered up some spaghetti and meatballs. I felt like that tonight. These are those pre-made meatballs from the frozen one. And so I got a Sunday off tomorrow and I'm so excited because the grocery store this week has this yogurt on sale. Ta-da! Can you guess where I'm going with this, guys? Coconut yogurt! I want to be using the ice cream machine to be making the frozen yogurt, and it's gonna be coconut flavored. Ta-da! And so, Matthew, can you come over here, please? Matthew.
What now?
And Matthew has to still slice up the ham because the grocery store wouldn't do it for me. And so...
Geez, what are you doing?
I want to be trying out this dark ginger ale. Hold here. And I'm not going to be chugging it down by the glass, by the jug. But then I got some ice here. We can close the fridge.
That's a lot of ice.
Dark ginger ale. Let's see what all this buzz is about. I've never heard or tried of dark ginger ale before.
Oh, fizzy. Because of all the ice.
See. You know, I think all of it is just tastes more like denser, more syrupy taste, I think. It's like a little bit more richer.
Don't really know what's dark about it.
Like, I do see a little bit more kick of ginger.
Yeah, there is a little bit more ginger.
Like when you swallow it.
There is more ginger.
So that's what it is, but my mean of the dark. It's more of like a... Yep, now I feel it. Like, you know, like when you taste the regular ginger ale, it's like, man, do they really put ginger ale in it? Ginger in it? And this one is a much darker taste of ginger. Put this back in the fridge, please. So that is very interesting, I think. So here's the dark ginger ale, guys. Very interesting. It's just darker, more deep, the ginger taste. So I'm going to be... Thank you, assistant. So I'm going to be digging into my pasta. And Matthew, you did not help me fix the thingamajiggy. Yeah, and so...
The thingamajiggy?
Yeah, this thingamajiggy from this morning. It's still laying there. So Matthew's job is to fix that. So, yep, and I'll be having a day off tomorrow, guys. And thanks for hanging out with me today. It's just a regular working day today. And so, yep, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Thanks for watching.